This is the on-off battery switch from Victron Energy. Housed in a 69mm square casing, this switch can be at the heart of your electrical installation. Included is the switch, a range of stickers so you can label a switch, and four screws for mounting. The voltage rating is 48 volts, and the switch has a maximum continuous current rating of 275 amps, a 1 minute current rating of 455 amps, and has a cranking rating of 1250 amps. The tin-plated copper terminals are suitable for M10 or 3/8 of an inch cable terminals, and there are side access windows that can be slid out to gain access from all four sides. There is a removable rear panel that can either be included for surface mounting or removed should you wish to mount the switch to the rear of a panel, for example. With a tough red knob to turn the switch on and off, it can also be turned to a remove anti-clockwise location so you can pull the switch head off completely. This could be to prevent the switch from being turned on during maintenance or when away from the location to aid security.